This video introduces the unboxing contents and setup preparation for the DJI Air 3S. Unboxing. DJI Air 3S Fly More Combo includes the following items. Download the DJI Fly app. DJI Fly app is required to use the aircraft. Scan the QR code on the packaging to download and install it. After scanning the code, you can also watch the tutorial videos and read the manuals. Preparing the aircraft. Remove the gimbal protector. Unfold the front arms and then the rear arms. Press the power button once to check the current battery level. Charge the battery via the USB-C port on the aircraft. Use the provided charging cable and self-prepared charger to charge the battery. Preparing DJI RCN3. Remove the control sticks from the storage slots and mount them on the remote controller. Pull out the mobile device holder and remove the left end of the RC cable. Place your mobile device in the holder. Then connect the end of the cable without the remote controller logo to your mobile device. Button features. The buttons on the remote control are as follows. Gimbal dial. Used to adjust the tilt of the gimbal. Shutter record button. Press and hold the customizable button and then use the gimbal dial to zoom in or out. Photo video toggle. Press the flight pause RTH button on the remote controller to stop the aircraft and make it hover. Press and hold to initiate RTH. Press this button once again to cancel RTH and regain control of the aircraft. Flight mode switch. Switch flight modes only after becoming familiar with it. Power on, off. Press and then press and hold the power button for 2 seconds to power on the aircraft and remote controller. Repeat to power off. Activating the aircraft. The aircraft must be activated through DJI Fly for the first use, and an internet connection is required for activation. Launch DJI Fly and activate the aircraft following the on-screen instructions. After activation, the aircraft is bound to the remote controller automatically. Purchasing DJI Care. If you have purchased or intend to purchase DJI Care Refresh, please finish the purchasing and binding within 48 hours of activating the aircraft. Updating firmware. A prompt will appear on the screen if a firmware update is available. Tap the prompt to enter the update screen. Tap Update to update all devices to the latest firmware version. During the update, do not power off the device or exit the DJI Fly app. After the update, the aircraft will automatically power off and will need to be manually powered on. The remote controller will remain powered on.